Look out, DK. It sounded like he was suffering.